I made an AI replica of Bill Gates to tell us the main points of his paper on AI. So tell us when you realized AI was revolutionary.
Hey, Dominic. Once GPT had aced the AP bio exam, we asked it a non-scientific question. What do you say to a father with a sick child? It wrote a thoughtful answer that was probably better than most of us in the room would have given. I knew I had just seen the most important advance in technology since the graphical user interface.
What is the best way for us to utilize it?
Globally, the worst inequity is in health. It's interesting to think about whether artificial intelligence would ever identify inequity and try to reduce it. If it did recognize inequity, what would it suggest that we do about it?
What do you suggest?
In the United States, the best opportunity for reducing inequity is to improve education.
How will AI improve education?
It will know your interests, it will measure your understanding, notice when you're losing interest, and understand what kind of motivation you respond to. The digital divide will need to be addressed so that students in low-income households do not get left behind.
Right, so what's next?
Advances in AI will enable the creation of a personal agent. You'll be able to use natural language to have this agent help you with scheduling, communications, and e-commerce, and it will work across all your devices.
All right, thank you, Bill. I'm Dominic.
I'm Bill Gates. Peace.